World's most hostile places. But Australia's original bush tucker man is not a big fan and fears that what bear preaches may even be dangerous. Here's Paul Cochran.
Lobbing from a picture-perfect Sydney skyline. Bear out of the woods.
Great view and a great way to arrive in Australia. Cool.
It's a beautiful city, isn't it?
Amazing.
I can't believe you haven't been here before.
I know, it's crazy. Now I'm excited. I've got so many good friends here, so we're going to go and have a few beers tonight and it'll be fun.
And a little different to past visits down under.
Oh, the territory! Here we come!
It's not very appetising, but that's fine.
Good. That's food. If I could have one mission, it's to encourage young people to get out there and you know, love the world and go crazy in it a little bit. And you don't have to go to the extremes of man versus wild, you know. For me, heaven is taking my kids out and on a little climb and sit on a ledge halfway up and have a cup of tea.
He's travelled the world running from danger and pursuing it head first.
Feels like a kind of big price to pay for a bit of honey.
But for every nap he's taken in a camel carcass...
And I'll be 100% protected! From the sand!
And every sip he's taken from elephant dung, he says it's faith that's been his saviour during lonely battles with the wild.
My Christian faith has been a real kind of backbone and quiet strength through a lot of difficult times, and it's easy to be cynical and atheist when everything's going swimmingly. But I don't meet many people like that in the death zone on Everest.
The Man vs. Wild series is shown in more than 180 countries around the world, with the Bear Grylls message potentially reaching more than 1 billion viewers. There's no doubt it's certainly catching on, but not everyone's a fan, including our own original bush tucker man, Les Hiddens.
Yeah, I think he's a bit of a dill. In fact, he's a bit of a pretender, and if you followed his advice, I think you could get yourself into real trouble. He's performing stuff that really is on the edge of being quite dangerous and stupid.
But it'll take more than a verbal grilling to make this bear grizzly.
Doesn't matter how big or brave you are, how clever you are, how smart you are, if stuff happens at the wrong time, you're dead.